This is big. And when I say it's big, I mean it's big. This dwarfs everything I've ever seen. I'm a bit overwhelmed with it all here. It's fantastic to be here and see this. But at last, evidence that we're moving forward.
We're here in front of the 2,000 ton tunnel boring machine, which will be creating the twin bore tunnels for high speed two. We've been assembling the machine over the last 3 months. We had a 500 ton crane sat right here. We've installed the seal can, the thrust frame, and the machine is just going under its final testing. The main purpose of the tunnel here is to protect the ancient woodland above us, site of special scientific interest, so we need to keep that preserved for future generations.
This is the next generation of travel. Think of the opportunity in jobs this is going to create. Apprenticeships, people will learn skills, they'll learn how to interact with people. If you've got 30, 40,000 people right across the UK working, there's no other project could do that. What an amazing opportunity.
We've got a big team behind us getting this machine to where it is today. There's around 150 people here on site making this happen. It's taken a lot of hard work to get to where we are today, and now we're almost ready to go. We just can't wait to get started and get tunneling in, get those rings in the ground.